For solving equations, Prizm's equation feature can be a big time saver, especially when large or complex equations make solving by hand impractical. Equation gives you the option to solve sets of simultaneous equations, polynomial equations, or use a numerical solver for almost any equation you will encounter. After selecting equation from the main menu, you'll have the choice of selecting simultaneous, polynomial, or solver. Let's start off with simultaneous. Simultaneous allows you to solve a set of simultaneous linear equations with up to 6 unknowns. In this case, we'll solve a system of equations with 3 unknowns. To solve, just input the coefficients of your equations as entries of the matrix on the screen. For example, in this case, the first equation of the problem was x plus 4y minus 2z equals 0. So the entries of the first row are 1, 4, negative 2, and 0. Once all three equations are entered, solve is selected with F1 to reveal that the solution to this set of equations is x equals 3, y equals negative 0.5, z equals 0.5. As was the case from the run matrix screen, it's possible to convert between decimals and fractions using the arrow keys and the fraction to decimal button. Selecting polynomial from the equation menu will allow you to solve any polynomial equation up to the sixth degree. Here we'll solve the third degree polynomial equation, x cubed minus 2x squared plus 5x minus 10 equals 0. As with simultaneous, you only need to enter the coefficients. This equation has just one real solution, x equals 2. But if you need to see what the imaginary solutions to this problem are, change the setup to include complex numbers. Doing so reveals the two additional solutions, the square root of 5i and negative square root of 5i. Of course, not every equation you encounter will be a polynomial. The numerical equation solver will solve other types of equations. Just enter any equation and provide the Prizm with a rough guess of the solution, and it will find the answer. If there's more than one solution, repeat the process with a starting guess closer to each additional answer you are seeking. You can even select Recall to solve equations that you previously entered in graph mode. You'll notice that there's no equal sign in these equations. If you choose to leave the equal sign out of the problem, the calculator will assume your equation is equal to 0. When using the solver option, x is automatically stored, so users have the ability to return to the run matrix screen and use their solution for additional calculations. The equation feature opens doors to problems that might otherwise be impossible for students to solve. Whether used by beginning algebra students to deal with equations they won't know how to solve by hand until later math courses, or by advanced students to solve equations that are impractical or impossible to solve by hand, Prizm's equation feature allows students access to complex problems.